When does the operation begin?
Our intelligence within...
Check. I've taken out Kravitz and destroyed the comm equipment, but I don't see their uplink dish.
I'll trace it. Bypass the subway security. The ramp in the first terminal should be clear now.
Asshole.
Beacon set. Tell CBDC to get its guys down here.
About 412.
What's happening?
That's bad.
I'm setting a beacon. Wait.
Gabe.
Right.
All the C4 you need to blow open that passage.
Leon, I found the gas main. I'm shutting it down.
Logan.
I've spotted Mara Aramov in the top. Leon, I'm on my way to the park.
I've set the pickup frequency.
Right.
Not bad.
Has the signal. They're on their way. Stand.
Cover me!
That fourth guy took a sweet time showing up.
Cover me.
check.
Thanks, Pottis. Hit the camera angle.
Right.
Yeah, I think I just needed a day to sort of recharge, get back to it.
I'm at the entrance. Tell CBDC to get their team moving.
Hurry, Gabe. You don't have much time.
Anton Gerdu. I hope Romer's paying you enough to...
Gabe, your dues...
Check.
You can't hide... Ooh.
Gabe, are you all right?
He's finished.
We've analyzed blood taken from Romer's men. It contains...
Fagan's heading for the...
Right.
What are you doing here? You...
Gabe, Fagan's run for it. Romer and Aaron...
He's fit. Check.
Thank you.
rolled out. That's good. Right on pace, good. Well, this is a gold for sure.
Right.
Tell me where.
There goes Fagin. Is Mara still alive?
Yes. Now to get some answers.
Hurry. More security is on its way.
I don't like this. Yes. What happens? Fuck around with these things. Jimmy skips can kill you in this. Oh, now I get it perfectly, of course.
Gabe, we needed Mara alive.
That was interesting that Fagin was right there.
I've discovered why every mission in this investigation has been compromised. Right. I found a fuel tank. I've planted the first explosive.
Wires. Pele died. Very sad. A few times you can say somebody was an icon in sports and beyond it.
Damn it!
Oh. Okay.
I found the power to the motion sensors. I'm heading over to the bunkers now. That's the last explosive. I'll trigger the timer once I'm on the roof and have disabled their radar.
Copy.
Interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop for that flak jacket.
Leon, check.
Gabe, check your fire. Damaging that missile could set it off.
I've got the last code. I'm gonna try to find a way up to the radar tower on the roof. Get ready to lift off.
I'm ready.
Leon, I found the elevator to the roof. Get ready to dust off.
Gabe, the force is crawling with control.
Saving a little time here and there, that's nice.
Leon, I'm on right.
Use your head.
Good.
Okay. And on we go. Hey, Vadim, thanks.
My God, Syphon Filter.
One more.
Right. Found the first group of papers. Check.
Okay, two quick antigens. I start. Way to aim. Three for three. Oh, it's nice to see getting those. I don't believe so, no. It's a good thing I didn't actually get shot. Well, it probably would have made a difference, but I don't want to get into a close quarters duel with these guys. Ah, bad. Okay, made it. Thank you. Let's not screw up this section like we did yesterday. Really blew the whole thing sky high. Oh, that was a really good stage, actually. That'd have been right at home in my any percent PB for the original.
I'm finding Farcom. Check.
Both are grim for similar reasons, Potus. Maybe the prison, if for no other reason, then you're pretty passive through it all. You know, you really can't do anything for them. And yeah, you're being unwittingly duped into this one, but, I don't know, that kind of passivity, you know, may cut a little deeper on some level. Especially if you're thinking about it in the moment of the game. Oh, thanks, game. I could have used that flak jacket. Yeah, in the first mission you are. In the second mission, you're watching it happen in front of you. And, you know, and even like when you're using the tear gas to stop those two women prisoners, you know, when they wake up, you know, they're still going to be in prison, or, you know, maybe they've been executed, which would almost be a mercy by comparison on some level, which is kind of depressing to think about. Yeah, they are very atypical set pieces, and I think certainly a product of the time, because I think that kind of, there wasn't really that kind of consideration of, like, you know, what that really meant. You know, nobody really thought about it on, like, that kind of extra subtext, if you will. Or if they did, it was more of an afterthought. It was like, well, you know, symbolism or something. Like, well, maybe it's a little more than that. Hey Robo, thanks for the good luck, appreciate it. And we will see what happens today. I don't like that. Had a slight hiccup in the second Farcom level doing the shimmy, and fortunately ended up dying there, but have gained about 13 seconds back, which is actually pretty impressive. So I don't usually improve my time very much in these levels. Thanks, game. Way off center shot alerts them figures. Go figure. This is looking pretty solid. Right on pace. Yep. That's six straight stages where I've saved time. Wow.
Security has been breached. Roma has ordered the...
All of Roma's...
Check.
Shit, I did it again. Hi, Lutox, is it? Hope I said that right. How are you doing? What am I playing on? I'm playing on an emulator. EPSX-E. So I can play the PAL version of this game, which is faster than NTSC. Sounds blackout is grimmer, you think? Really? Being in the dark and all is kind of scary, but...
Please.
At the clock.
Follow me.
try and minimize my time loss here. You seriously survived a headshot. Oh, they split the opposite way for once. I have actually, and I have used Duck Station, but for this I'm going to use EPSXE. In my opinion, Pod, is the most shocking scene in the series is actually in the second game when Stevens murders a cop, executes a cop in cold blood in a cut at the end of the cutscene in the third to last stage. Like, that's pretty dark, even by any standards.
This way.
Shit. Okay. Reset, reset. Done that better, but,
That's her cell. You're on your own now.
No enhancements are used in this,
Let's get out of here.
Under the settings. This is as normal as you can get.
Check your fire! Ugh.
Okay. Ren has not been blessed. Sorry, everyone. Maybe we'll see if the fortune favors me anyways. Yeah. Well, in terms of torture scenes in the Metal Gear series, MGS3 is the showstopper as far as that goes. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna lose about 15 seconds, I'd say. 15 to 20 seconds. Wait. Nice over-the-shoulder shot there by Leon. Yep, about 15 seconds, like I thought, 15 to 20 seconds. Please. Just a little too much weirdness in the Fagin section. Otherwise, pretty clean.
Gabe, with both.
Right.
Oh. I got one of each.
Erickson, move.
Who are you? What do you want?
I'll ask the...
I'll just hide myself. Well, that's not uncommon. I've seen guards spawn in front of me all the time in that spot. I'm used to it.
Right.
Ooh. Like a pit stop for that flak jacket. Jeez, I got hit twice there. Sheesh. Man, this game. Well, it wants you. It's got you. Not a damn thing you can do about it either. That's why a damageless run is going to be so hell. This stage alone is going to probably kill a few runs. Nothing like playing with my back to the wall here. Just give me the checkpoint and I can deal with it. If I have to take a death to reset everything, that's fine. Wow, that didn't actually kill the guard on the left. It should have. Yeah, it's afraid of that. Okay, made it. I'm losing time on this stage as well. By sheer default, that death cost me about 8 to 10 seconds. To stop for a flak jacket at the start of the next stage just to get myself back to even. Okay, double up front, good. Okay, good. Yeah. Favorite siphon filter? This one, the original.
Leon, I found shipping manifest for parts. Leon, check.
Is there a taser knife only category? No. And you can't beat any of the bosses with a taser knife. No, there's the oh, really? You hit me from there? Huh. I'd like to see that. It was around the corner when you did that. There's Bits Quick. Yeah. Getting up in the roof here. So twisted a little out of position there, but it worked out.
Gabe, that's warehouse 76. The entrance to the silo is in there somewhere.
Yeah. I think I remember Valkyrie trying something with that. I was curious to see if we could save time that way, but yeah. Little physics issues kept us from really realizing it.
Found the elevator down. Did you reach anyone yet?
Still no contact. We're finally starting to attract some attention, though. The Kazakhstan government is mobilizing ground forces and is asking Russia for help. They think a civil war is breaking out here.
I'll hurry.
Watch out down there, Gabe.
Check.
Jesus. Early M79 strat, it breaks even as far as timing goes. You can get the M79 in warehouse 1, but it's not going to... The time you save is not going to be... It's going to be minimal. Because any... same goes for the warehouse 76, M79s. Any time you gain off of that is going to be... It's not going to be... It's not going to offset the time you lose going for it in the first place. There just aren't enough combat situations where the M79 really pays off for you. I mean, like here, yeah, I could use the M79 to blast that switch, and that saves maybe a couple of seconds, but it's not going to be enough. There are no special perks to playing as Leon, just a different skin. I think that's somewhat valid. I do remember reading that as well. I think had the game come out in, say, 2005, I think they probably would have... I think they definitely would have worked to make Leon a different style of character in terms of combat than Gabe. Certainly the style of Leon's missions are generally different than Gabe's, which is partially a story and partially a design choice.
I've made it into the power room. I'm going to try to overload the generator.
Be careful. I'm not sure what that will do to the power room. The whole place could blow.
I don't have much choice.
We'd save a couple of seconds here. I think a more, perhaps, interesting approach, had they thought of it, or had they been able to utilize it, was to make, you know, Leon much weaker in SF2, just because she is suffering through Syphon Filter, and it would have been interesting to see, you know, how that kind of has an adverse effect on, you know, what she's trying to do. Would have made the missions, I think, much harder, but perhaps more interesting. Especially if you can do it in such a way where you have to do alternate routes or something because... Or you're encouraged to do alternate routes because of what Leon is going through. So bonsaiing your way through it is not going to work. Oh, shit. At least that random extra guard didn't stop me.
Leon, I found the elevator down to the silo. See if we...
Alright, back to the green.
Leon? Right.
Okay, got an early grenade kill, good. That's random, getting an early grenade kill, but it saves about 2 seconds. Probably true. Yeah, they probably would have made her all stealth, or you know, would have certainly reworked some of those missions. Not taking any chances here.
Leon, I made it. I'm triggering the missile's detonation.
Logan!
Alright, so 104.12 for SF1.
Teresa, I made it. You been able to raise anyone on that thing?
Alright, so right on pace.
Sir, Lieutenant Chance is this way. Follow me.
Roamer party intensifies? Well, of course.
He went into that cave.
Right. Eshelman, have you seen Chance?
Yes.
Chance, I've been looking all over for.
Well,
behind you!
I'll get him!
Cavehead! Get out of here! Now!
Esselman! Answer me!
Skip the cutscene entirely. What do you think this is? Syphon Filter 3?
We've got incoming!
Yeah, got the turn this time.
Grenade!
Stop shooting.
Archer says we'll have the place locked down within an hour, but they're putting up a fight.
It's Logan! Kill him!
Of course. It never happens when people are watching.
Teresa, I've got a lock on the transport's...
Indeed. I saw it here, no problem. One of those things. But we can never have too much Teresa. In my opinion.
Kowalski yet? Did you get the C4?
Fire in the hole!
Let's go. Hold up.
What is it?
Give me a sit rep.
We've got two snipers. Go, go, go! We're dry! I'm being flanked!
Pull back!
Clear!
Kick ass!
Stand your ground. I'm gonna scout ahead.
We've got trouble! Incoming from all sides! Heavily armed!
Damn it!
Five and one, that's really good.
You stay here with Ferguson.
Thank you. And we're off. SF is hard.
We're working on it now.
I don't think it's that bad, but I'm also not the most objective person to ask about that. I think it certainly has its moments, but I mean, overall, I've definitely played harder.
Doctor.
Yes?
Are you finished with him?
I've given him the injection. It will take a moment for it to work.
Morgan wants you to come check Fagin. I think the last of the serum bags are filled.
Let me go check on Leon Singh first.
No. Morgan said to come now.
Dobson.
I've relieved the guard. We won't be disturbed.
Buzz me out, Carter.
Where are you going?
I gotta get some air. Those government guys are giving me the creeps. Something's going on in there.
Yeah, I know what you mean. They just brought up a couple of body bags, and I got a call from the CO saying the entire base has been quarantined and locked down tight.
I'll be back up in a few.
Gabe? Are you there?
Sure, though sometimes with some of these games, that difficulty is skewed because, not because they're necessarily hard, but because of poor game design.
Got it.
Not always, but sometimes.
Gabe, we've got trouble. Damn it, they've all got Gabe, behind you! Just one guard out there.
Damn, it's cold.
There he is! Sniper!
Damn it! Chance, move!
Two APC.
There's no escape, Logan. Come out with your hands in the air.
Hold your fire. I'm coming out.
Are you crazy? Get back here.
You got a better idea? No matter what happens, stick to the plan, find some explosives, and take out that power room.
Shot the mark there, but that's all right.
Everyone down, there's Logan! When the charges are set, I'm gonna...
Alright, get ready for a sit rep.
Sit rep.
Whoa! Ah!
Very nice.
It's Logan! Hold the bridge now!
We can't! The charges are dead!
all you got?
I said shut up!
What the hell?
Ramirez, where's Ferguson?
We're never gonna find out what happened to Ferguson in this speedrun, alas.
Get him!
But that... Nothing is precluding me from doing so. Someone on my Twitch channel has 10,000 viewer points and they desperately want to see that one of those games. They are free to ask as a request. I've done it in the past.
Teresa, come.
Ballard, one of the feds needs a lift over the main gate. I want you to double time it over to admin and drive the truck for him.
Who are these guys, Sarge? What the hell are they up to?
Don't ask questions, Airman. Just move.
Yes, sir.
The only problem with that strat is you run the risk of one of the GIs getting killed.
What took you so long? I've been waiting here.
Teresa, I've got some.
Had some trouble in this level yesterday. Or Tuesday. Yesterday. I did do a viewer request of Resident Evil 2 about 3 months ago, I think. Was it that long ago? 3 or 4 months ago.
I want my chopper cleared for immediate takeoff.
Maybe even longer.
Chopper on standby. I'll be there shortly.
The rest of the cargo looks secure. Everything from Farcom West is now accounted for.
Sir, the F-22 is refueled and ready for takeoff, but the payload you're waiting for hasn't gotten here yet. Your pilot seemed anxious that I tell you.
That'll be all, Airman. Get on the radio and ask Holman what the delay is. We can't afford any more screw-ups.
Leon, I've confirmed it.
If.
No, sir. I'm sorry, sir. Yes, I have the transport's location, and the tower has cleared me. I'm still waiting.
Teresa, radio Gabe and...
How's everyone doing? What, for the Twitch channel? I don't have any setup like that for, incentive for YouTube viewers yet.
What's the holdup on that F-22 payload?
I've done a playthrough of that, of both Worlds Not Enough.
I'd do without the escort, Airman.
Sir,
N64 and PS1, they're both on my YouTube channel.
Holman has not checked in yet. The F-20...
All right.
I'll have to think of an incentive program for the YouTube viewers so they can request games.
I'm through waiting.
Hey guys, how's it going? Thanks for good luck.
Risa, I've got a run.
So far, so good. Only had one. One real hiccup in SF1.
Chance, I've been looking all over. You been able to raise anyone on that thing?
I've been SOL so far, sir.
I get my TV when I do a SF trilogy and on hard. Never say never, it's not on my agenda at the moment. That has come up in conversation a few times, but mostly as, you know, like, oh, ho, lol, you're doing Syphon Filter hard mode trilogy. Like, oh, God. Like, but really, it's a matter of time more than anything. I don't know if I have 5 hours to burn. I certainly won't after this week, so, for a while. So, time is the biggest, fact, the only reason I can do these trilogy runs is I'm off of work this week. A normal week I can't do this. You know, on spec. Okay, one for one.
What's the holdup on that F-22 payload? It should be there. I cleared it through the gates myself.
Leon! I've made it to the engine, but this crane isn't gonna stop in time. Time for that backup plan.
Right. I'm in position now. Are you ready?
As ready as I'll ever be!
The transport crashed into this box.
Hey, look up there! Oh.
Thank you, game. Appreciate it. Yeah, something to that effect.
Logan! Looking... Take him out! Now! Red team, he's south of your position. Move in now!
So long, Archer.
But it actually didn't give me a job me this time with the nonsense.
We were right.
I'd say 15 seconds just by showing up.
Intruder alert!
Of course, doing shit like that doesn't help me, but, you know, what are you gonna do?
Logan's in the building. Get more men in here.
Huh. Glad I got through that section. It was a bad entry into that corridor, and then all of a sudden, like, uh-oh. It was a good shot. I always get a little nervous, even with a consistent setup, you know, it's still an awkward angle. You're shooting Archer at. Not always easy.
Snyder hasn't reported in. Let's check it out. Damn, this is bad. Call command and tell him we have an intruder.
Too much interference in here. I'll head back and put in the call.
I'll stay here and look around.
Hey, come here and take a look at this.
She's hot. Is this last month's issue?
Yep. I don't think anyone will miss this, do you?
That was one of the more nerve-wracking shots, getting that guy with the crossbow from that angle.
Logan just went... Leon, I'm planning the decoy.
Thank you.
You're coming out in pieces, Logan.
Oh, your cat's watching this stream. What's your cat's name?
I can't see a damn thing.
Command says the power went out.
Great tracing, very nice. I do not know.
Logan came.
My family have pets. I do not. Dogs and cats, so. Which is more than enough for me. There we go. Your cat too, Vadim? Nice. I got all sorts of furry friends here today.
Hey, boss.
What are you doing here?
Thought. Gabe?
Oof. Let me watch on TV. Nice.
Thought you were faster than that, Logan.
Proto train to spokes along. Get him off me! More armed bombs in the chain. If you see Morgan, drop him. He's in here.
A little?
Oh, you didn't want me to go slow. Gabe, I can tell from the solenoid this is the last bomb.
You can't kill me, Logan. This place is... You know, it's not too late, Logan. Agency can still use you, and don't forget, we're Leon's only hope for a cure.
have any idea what Syphon Filter is going to do to her, Logan? I've seen what it does to people. Soon she'll look like a walking corpse. Trust me, it's going to be a slow, painful death. Throw down your weapons, Logan. I think you'll find that we can work this out to everyone's benefit.
High resolution, do better than any actual movie? I don't know about that, but it'd be pretty awesome.
Gabe?
SF remake will look like Max Payne 3. That would be something. Doesn't get much more pulpy than Max Payne 3, at least that narration, my god. I feel like they went through the dictionary and used every cliche, went through the encyclopedia for Pulp Fiction. Not the movie, like actual Pulp Fiction. And basically came up with a list of everything you could say. Like every cliche you could imagine. It really plays like a 40s film noir sometimes. Looks with the way Max Payne is talking. It's actually more memorable than the game itself, which isn't bad. It's that narration is something else. Is this dubstep? I don't know. I think so. I think so, though. Damn. Max Payne without noir. I don't think it would work then. Because Max Payne's style is very directly associated and very appropriate for that kind of game. Trying to implant that onto something else, particularly a non-film noir game, would not work, I don't think.
Там, наверху, огонь!
Well, but even that requires a certain discussion on what kind of style you want to achieve there. Bad. Okay, made it. Well, that's one way to do it, I suppose. Make sure not to roll too early like I've done in the past. Usually I end up getting killed. Run then roll, not roll then run. Thank you.
Short. Need to put.
Okay. Man. Oh shit. Oh damn. Shit. First real mistake in a while. Should've just... That might bring me back to even. Are getting me. There. Yeah, I'm going back into the red now. Losing a swinging a minute there, not good. But I should get the time back.
Stop hiding and face me.
By playing the next two levels. I've cornered. Playing the prison missions clean.
Foolish girl.
For Christ's sake, aim. Play the prison breakout clean, that's 40 seconds back to me.
Миш, иди сюда, дело есть.
Да, иду.
Мишка, ты что, опять пьяный? Хотя бы мне мог бутылку дать.
Stay here. Everything's going to be all right.
Alright, well, I know which where not to use a crossbow then. I believe I got away with a miss there.
Почему мне всегда достается самая хреновая работа?
А! Иди сюда, шлюха! Я же тебя убью!
Слышь, меня перевели в столичную тюрьму.
Повезло. А я тут завяз, покуда коньки не отдрошу.
Или крыша не поедет, а?
Да.
I'm from the Midwest United States, Andrea. Yeah, near Chicago, Andrea, that I'm near there. I would certainly hope it doesn't look like this.
Рада тебя опять видеть, Гриша. Хорошо выглядишь.
Я удивляюсь. У тебя еще осталось чувство юмора, Катюш.
Купишь мне сигарет?
Ха-ха! Тогда будешь должна мне 6 пачек. Ну, до завтра.
О, Боже. Гейб!
Катя! Эй, Катя! Где ты?
So if I play this well, I'm in good shape. Had a great start there, that was a given.
Behind you!
Yuri. Clear! Yuri, move up! A lot of action on the other side of that.
Snipers! Pull back!
Why did you stop?
A good shot. Now we go.
Well, they don't have the electric chair in Russia.
Ah!
Very good. We make it out of here yet.
All right, time for the four horsemen. Not as good as yesterday, but still a solid room.
Is the area clear?
Here.
You bastard! Behind us!
All right. We've got...
Oh, the firing squad, okay, well.
Gabe.
Some states in the U.S. are actually coming back to the firing squad.
Teresa, I'm clear.
Because a lot of states are turning away from lethal injection just because they keep screwing it up.
You keep the section secure while I find a body bag for...
Well, they need it, they sort of do it. Not all of them are created equal, depending on the type of person who's being executed. So, you know, and they could spend like 2 hours on the gurney, you know, struggling for breath, you know. Whether or not you think that's poetic justice, you know, is one thing, but they're, you know, supposedly humane executions, which is one of the most absurd oxymorons of all time, but never mind that.
I'm patching you into the computer lab.
Well, as well they should.
Oh my God, you're Logan!
I do.
Got the wedding proposal. Good.
Gabe, I think I found a way to grow shop.
I found the synthesis lab. Leon's vaccine.
You speak my language a hell of a lot better than I'd speak yours, I'll tell you that for nothing. Ah.
What the hell? Who are you?
Don't touch the phone.
Intruder alert!
Gabe! Thank God.
You can see signs of the virus.
Teresa, they're experimenting on...
The virus started, of course, as a potent bomb.
Who are you?
All right, get your memes ready and tweet and Twitch.
Good to see you again.
Hengsu is dead. Chihao is not going to...
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit...
Yeah, I'm doing all right on the pace. If I even get a slightly better pattern with the plants in SF3, I'm in really good shape. So that would make an enormous amount of difference. So I PB'd with bad pattern last time, in my last PB, so there you go. That's a minute I have to save right there.
The agency has a lot of bodies here.
Shit, they're around the corner. Okay, good.
Teresa, I've reached a dead end here. Ramirez. Damn it, Chance.
Not good. This is going to be tough. All perfectly decent work. All perfectly good workable workarounds, but ugh. Only having one M79 for the next stage. But I didn't die. Yeah, he certainly tries to set me on fire, but,
Teresa?
Hang in there, Ross. I'm on my way.
Careful, Gabe. This old fleet.
Teresa, I can't get to the snipers. Found it. That SWAT team won't...
Fuck.
I've got the terrorist. Then
oh, why did you hesitate? Come on, don't be an idiot.
Freeze! Sarge, I've got the terrorist. Then back.
Right there for the picking, and you screwed it up. There. Should've done the first bloody time. Yeah. It's not good.
Stop! Throw down your weapon. Place your hands behind your head and lie down.
I need backup now! Officer down!
Who are you?
Doesn't matter.
Teresa, I finished off the last.
Not even.
Teresa, where the.
Drop your.
Teresa, following orders as you.
Yeah, I'm just your average person, you know, armed with, you know, multiple weapons. You're just strolling through the neighborhood.
Oh yeah! Agency training's really coming in handy now. Try to keep up, old man.
Thank you.
do without me. We're really scaling.
Yeah, they are. They've held up. The graphics, I do think, have held up pretty well, all things considered.
Stevens is on the move. I'll follow him. Gabe, look out! Come here, Gabe. I got a plan.
Yeah, I figured that's what you meant.
There's too many of them holed up in that...
Split up. I'll take the stairs, you try the ramps. Radio if you find Stevens.
Got it.
Rolling up these stairs is a pain. Such a pain in the ass. Thank God the H11 doesn't do any damage, really. Really good stage.
I can't believe she's gone. She'd be alive.
I don't know what to think about that. It's really dependent on, you know, art style and what have you. Like Metal Gear Solid, you know, those aren't would be considered great graphics, but the way they work makes it a great. It makes them great. Same with, you know, Final Fantasy 7, 8, and 9.
You'll find your loadout in the tub.
All right. So...
I'm in position.
Really, that missed? What reality does that miss?
One down. Two more to go.
Two hand shot.
Jesus.
Objective complete.
Yeah, I think I heard that somewhere. Sent of the race car driver, right? Certainly in Formula One. Well, I'm sure some of that belief is fueled by him dying young. He was only like what, 45 when he died? Jesus Christ, you should have been dead like 5 rounds ago. 34, okay.
Hide here. The police will.
Not a great stage.
You've been asked to test.
All right, can I please get something other than bad pattern today?
Jungle looks like it's littered with automated turrets. Stand back, I'll frag this one. Another turret? And I'm out of.
Americans, I suppose, had theirs and stopped in racing with Dale Earnhardt, who died at Daytona 500, God, over 20 years ago now. He was like 53, I think.
Well.
It's Ellis. Executed.
Fuck, again? Boy, I really hope this is near God pattern, because I'm gonna be pissed.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, there is a god. Interesting, given their general stoicism. Near God pattern puts me in good shape here.
Liana discovered that Romer was readying a cargo plane for escape.
Lot of game left to be played, though. Yeah.
Got it. Romer had escaped.
Right. Yeah, this is basically explaining that Costa Rican mission in greater detail and kind of doing some arc welding, if you will.
Tactical force within perimeter.
The workers being forced to work the mine.
I'm not really sure. think it speaks more to the kind of haphazard production of this game to some degree.
Gold thief!
Wait here. There is danger ahead.
Hey, wait for us!
Yeah, or aim your, and the biggest of them all I heard passed away today. Very sad. What? You kidding? I'm gonna do this again. So much for gaining about 20 seconds. Yeah. Perhaps not unexpected, given his health woes the last several months, but nevertheless very sad indeed. Like, be like Wayne Gretzky dying in Canada. And perhaps to an extent Michael Jordan in the US. Yeah, perhaps not quite to that level of veneration, no. But that I did not know. About his mom, that's pretty remarkable.
Another one.
Rest easy, my bro. Looks like we've got trouble.
Stay here.
Miss Zing, according to your...
Gabe had just saved my life from a Soviet ambush.
So far, so good. Yeah, in spite of myself trying to give it away at a few spots. Just some silly deaths and stupid and some just unfortunate timing. But having God pattern, near God pattern in the plantation level really helps. Gives me a cushion to work with, but by no means a guarantee of anything.
Objectives completed. Right. Eventually, Gabe
get this load on shore and get
no way I would have gotten him in 6 rounds.
Damn!
The captain's busy.
Well, certainly in this level, because they just ramp up the enemy health in this level for some reason. I don't know why, but they do. Luckily, the spider can just cut through these guys. Screw that up. Yeah, a couple of those guys take a long time to get rid of for some reason. That's fine. Take a little damage. Showed a little mercy there. I got three full mags. Good. Just where I want it to be.
I'm back in the cargo hold, but the crane's been shut off.
Guard pattern seemed a little faster than normal that time. Yep, that only way that's 4 seconds faster than typical.
What was your first assignment?
All right, so no dying here, and I can get another 15 seconds back. Maybe.
Job.
Got it. I've downloaded the... I found the main lab computer. Hacking it now.
Yeah. I got way too out of position for that. It's fine.
fue eso?
We have a chopper waiting for you past the eastern.
¿Qué fue eso?
Please don't kill me.
We have a chopper waiting for you past the eastern temple.
Well.
Allí.
Considering I'm already bugging the game out by doing that sequence break, you know, seems fair enough.
Cells are locked.
Not sure where I fired two tear gas cartridges and grenades at the one guy, but sure, fine, whatever, worked out.
We have a chopper waiting for you past the eastern temple.
Allí.
Please.
We have a chopper waiting for you past the eastern temple.
Identifíquese.
Are you with the local guerrillas?
No time to... Gabe, Romer is heading towards a... We have a chopper waiting for you past the eastern We have a chopper waiting for you past the eastern temple.
I'm in good shape.
was our first ex-
Alright.
Are we too late?
Possibly. The air...
Good.
There's a truck ahead, but this path is a choke point.
This out.
We're locked in. Find a bloody way out. Excellent idea, Logan. I need.
It's doable. Just gotta be careful. Okay, good.
You go on, sir. I'll neutralize the threats.
Logan, this is my best locksmith, Jim Russell.
AKA British Gregoroff.
While I pick this lock.
Give me 5 seconds to pick this lock. Well, yep, I think he's way over.
The safe is in the office upstairs. Let's go.
Maybe that classic 50s Walton will fare better. Hey, Mio, how's it going? Thanks for good luck.
A classic 50s Walton, no problem.
Hi-yo.
I've got the safe contents. You hold these guys.
Yeah, same voice actor. That's all good.
Got it.
Alright, really good. It's Dusty Cummings.
Hello, mate. Maggie told me you... There's the sniper! Run! We'll never make it through unless we stick together. These crates are a bloody maze. Don't get lost.
Gee, I don't know. All right, back nine still to play.
Recon indicates heavy minefield. Let's move on out.
Is he really?
Thank you.
We've hypothesized about that. I'm not sure it's feasible, though. It's an interesting idea, I just don't think it's doable.
Sniper has me pinned down. Hurry!
Classic box trap.
Right, yeah, there are certain caveats that have to be considered here. Again, you can't kill certain enemies. I'm not even sure you can beat the chopper with just a pistol.
Damn it, heavy sniper fire from the end of the valley.
Seriously? There. Seriously, the fuck?
We're being flanked.
Let's move. Stay close. This valley is too wild.
That was actually good RNG on the guards there.
When we reached the city, I asked Ellis. Benton, get ready to pull.
Jesus Christ!
Are you- Logan, Zing here.
Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck you! God damn it! Great, this is how the run dies, because I'm getting- Okay. All right. The last choke points is out of the way.
Powers. I just made. Leon Zing, who were you expecting? Were you able to get everything?
It's all right.
We must move. The helicopter is this way.
Still in range.
LZ. Here, take this.
What's this? Leon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Now, can you tell me?
I repeat, agents under fire.
Be careful.
What? Oh, come the fuck on, really? That's bogus.
I repeat, agents under fire.
Be careful.
Get out of here now.
Hey, lady, these guys aren't FBI. You gotta help us. This is a...
Randy, Billy, get down!
This is Lapon. Beacons are...
Get off our land!
What the...
You have one more chance to tell us where you've taken it. Shooter! There she is!
kill her. She's seen too much.
The death was unfortunate, but only about a 10-second loss.
So Logan murdered two FBI.
Alright, well, we'll get some of that time back too if I play this level well. Are you kidding? How did that even come close?
This is ATF agent.
What the fuck is with this game?
Somebody.
Oh, now you don't kill me.
Where did Oakton hide the satellite data?
What satellite?
Two early deaths in a row, two stages in a row, and three in the last five.
The satellite data?
It's not in this warehouse. I suspect it's somewhere.
Agent Steinkraus, have you found the data yet?
Not yet, sir. I'm interrogating one of Oakton's captains now. I'll report back. Out.
Teresa, is that you?
Kelly.
Yeah, hurry up and untie me.
Let's get you out of here.
Jeb, can we get out? I'm going out! Cover me in 3, 2, 1! Get back!
Keep hemorrhaging time. All right.
Hurry, my mom's waiting.
For once, I actually did not take damage in that spot.
I
I need a second to plant this baby. Stay here. It's dangerous, but I know... Use these. I can find my way around without them.
This decryptor is closing in on the passcode. Target on the stairs!
Where did you get that gun? You going to let a pregnant woman go at it alone? Know if I can make it.
I'm around.
Down this way, Mom. I'm gonna blast this to slow them down for good.
Thank you. Dusty not doing the crazy shooting like he did on Tuesday.
Logan, do you read me? Got it.
All right, to the finish. Got some flexibility here.
Hey, did you hear about that new spy game coming out next year? Hey, did you hear about that new spy game coming out next year?
For the price of one there.
Thanks for the rescue.
Right. How many...
RNG.
Mujari, I got the cat.
Die, Fed.
You will never stop me, Logan. I've got.
All right, here we go. One left.
Mujari, I followed Mara on.
Are you kidding me? That should have been like 3 headshots. Yeah, well, we'll see. I keep having weird stuff like what almost happened there. We'll...
Thank you.
thank you. I owe you my life.
Drama-free hostages for once.
You almost got me killed.
Thanks. Mara's gone. Apparently security didn't see anything. Cameras have been wiped.
Figures. I guess your first task as agency chief will be tracking her down once and for all.
No. My first job is rebuilding from the ground up. With people I trust.
Great. Just what we need. A bunch of raw recruits to train.
How about you, Teresa? Looking for a job?
No, thanks. I'm heading back to the desert for some R&R. Besides, the Syphon Filter operation is finally dead. You don't need me.
Interpol has tracked down the last of the Project Coven sites. They've all been abandoned or destroyed.
Syphon Filter is destroyed, but Mara's out there somewhere.
Where to begin?
The same place we always begin. By looking for the truth and eliminating anything that tries to stop us.
Thanks, CHR and Jorge, for the GGs.